Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to Space Marine. It is time to kill orcs. Where are the orcs? Oh, there they are. Hello, gentlemen. Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, kill them spice marines. God, it's really difficult to go from Warframe to Space Marine because a lot of the buttons are swapped around by default. Melee is Dex instead of B. The reload is the power wheel. Ow. Shit. Getting distracted and it's killing me. Oh shit, he didn't flinch. No. There we go. That was what I needed. What? Die? Well, that wasn't so bad. Green scum to open the way. Okay, no servo skulls. For a second, I thought that's what that red light was. But apparently not.
At last, a way to the surface.
Hey!
Not much tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this
way. Oop. Rendezvous with the Inquisitor.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
So terror. Demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Pretty much. Orcs just like to fight. Even if the thing they're fighting doesn't put up a fight. They prefer if it does, but it doesn't have to. Hey, look, a statue. Hey, look, a cutscene. Hey, look, rocks. And a lot of them.
Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
The Las Cannon, which works like a sniper in this game. Why yourself? Stop
all
this.
Rocket launchers on the high ground.
Yeah. damn it. There we go. There should be, yeah.
Report to Lord Sharp. The Fabricator General of Grya shares my vision for the power source. Today, offered up the Titan Manufactorum to test the device's capabilities. There is a risk that the power source may overload and destroy the entire facility, but it is an acceptable risk, and the Tech Priest does not need to know.
I'm surprised you showed up. There's no one here.
I don't know where else to go.
Workers, assemble.
People are saying the Skitarii are dead.
I think people are right.
The increase in worker absences has been noted. Delinquent workers will be disciplined.
Okay. What are you gonna do?
Probably die, honestly. Get off those guardsmen, you chumps. No, the guardsmen. No. Oh, you know what? I should have punched them. I'm on low health. Oh, whoops. God, does the screen have to lock up every time it saves? Come on. Swap power axe for power axe. Amazing. Screaming with no head. Sit down. Oh, here's another knob. Ow. Stop this. There we go. Now you get the honor of refilling my health. Oh, okay, then you. Oh, come on. Need to combo to stun him, but he's low enough health that I can't combo him. Oh, hey, look. More tunnels. Immediately after we get out of the tunnels.
Benjamin, plans have changed. Hannah hasn't returned. I think they're gonna close off that whole stratum. I have to get to her. You'll
if
be back
you
from
are
the
injured,
depot before
return to your quarters.
Tell your mother where I am when she arrives. And both of you, Stay there. Pack up the food as best you can. Reports are that the orcs have already reached the Manufactorum. You'll need to leave as soon as we're together. I'll be home soon.
That animation's pretty great. Again, so I should be set this time. Why are you still? Oh my god. Did I get him? Back at zero health again. Oh no, skin greens. Go. You don't get a runaway. You jerk. You know, if this place was controlled by the Imperial Guard, why is there so much ammo for bolt weapons around here? Guardsmen don't use bolt weapons, they use las weapons. Bonk. Da-na-na-na. Boom. Aw, you fell down. Must have had a very high dodge stat. Drogon said to meet at that time on top of a mass grave. Please don't overlap your quotes. Goddamn flash kits. Evacuation. Whee! Speaking of using my sniper, there's a couple of achievements I remember earning back when I had this on the 360 that I missed a couple of the better opportunities to get that involved the sniper, like two headshots with one shot from the stalker bolter. Ugh.
Inquisitor Dagon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You're exposed to the unshielded power.
power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held more energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against the Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the Orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility. The Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the Orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
It's a pretty ballsy call, considering relative to the Space Marines in Inquisition, you're not very high ranked. He's a captain in the Ultramarines. Yeah. I know he's below Force Commander, obviously. Captain, he's the captain of a single company, I believe. I think 4th Company? Yeah. All Marines are below the Inquisition. And according to Drogon, the Inquisition is below, I don't know, some other people, apparently? So you, a single captain, just overrode the will of the Emperor, basically. So, yeah, and enjoy being carted away on the black ships for that. Excuse me, I burped. Fear not, guardsmen. We're here to help. You want some? I'm getting. Hello, gentlemen.
Show them the
marksman mode. Oh jeez. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck.
Never forget.
Why?
Never forget.
Yeah, if I don't kill the rocket people first, I'm probably toast. Just immediately toast. Alright, let's get back over to that fight. The first thing we're gonna do is take those guys. Ugh, jeez. Sorry, I just ate. I don't appreciate you shit asses and your rockets. Now we do this.
I can't believe we survived that.
Whew. Hello, gentlemen. We're here to rescue you.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route? Good plan. I think. Aha! Oh, hey, it's time to go ham. Thunder hammer. Yes, I know how to fire the jump pack. This is like the third time I've had it. Is the only melee weapon where you don't have to struggle against the knob before you get the kill. You just outright get that kill. Because Thunderhammer. I still prefer the axe because it's better against hordes of small orcs because it gets more swings.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
There's only one of him, and he's got the glowy bits. Boom! I'm sorry, I don't appreciate you teleporting in reinforcements. Boom! Crunch! Boom!
You better run!
Oh, really? I'd better run, you say. Where'd he go? There he is! Boom! And then it causes a chain reorction. All of the orc's heads explode. Because psychers! Let's see, there was a spot around here somewhere that I think had a servo skull? I found ammo. That works, I guess. Oh, hey, there's one just in the path that I'm supposed to take. Wait, no, this isn't the right path.
End
help, I'm lost.
Authorization Drogon, Inquisitor Ordo Xenos. I have arrived on Grya to begin my research. This work could change the course of history. Imperial...
Titus.
Until my death, here I must speak the truth that can damn me.
Oosh! Jeez. I go to execute one of them, and since you don't get invuln during it, the knob next to me just lays me out. Okay. I don't appreciate that very much. You joikes. Is there anything up here? It's very suspicious looking. Oh. I think I found something. Why isn't it playing? Aw, oh, come on. Shit. Oh right, the other reason I don't like the Thunderhammer is you can only use the plasma pistol, or, well, whichever pistol you have, and the basic ass bolter while you're holding it, because it's so damn big. Midair stomp! Physics! Your turn, buddy. Boom!
Instrument of the Emperor's will. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
Nah. That tickles me. It's swarming with the beasts. Not for long. It's the most, like, blatantly cocky thing Titus says in this entire game, and it's fucking great. See if this is the way I came from. There it is.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Man, I hate Bastion. He needs nerfed. Nah, I'm kidding. About the needs nerfed part. He doesn't need nerfed. That doesn't make me hate him less, though. Excuse you! Where is he? There he is. Floating? Yeah, there they go. Alright, this way. And I clear this staircase, and yeah, there we go.
This is Primus Command.
Ah!
Move.
Hey, basilisks. And,
welcome to Bastion.
What are those? Chimeras?
Sergeant
yeah.
Sedona's briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Yeah! I love Lieutenant Mira.
Pilots, this is Lieutenant Mira aboard Valkyrie 1.
Now that we've lost our ability to fly, we gain the ability to fly. Once I've landed and hit a separate checkpoint that isn't in the middle of a cutscene, I think I'll call it. Progress popping up reminds me. Angel of Death is the one you're supposed to earn on a normal campaign, which is just 500 kills. The not most difficult, but most time-consuming achievement in this game is True Servant of the Emperor, which is earn 40,000 kills across all game modes, single and multiplayer. 40,000! Like, yeah, sure, I get the joke. Warhammer 40,000, but, like, holy shit, dude! You'll get maybe 1 or 2,000 per playthrough. The engine he goes. What? Whee! Parkour! Oh, goodbye, Valkyrie. And other Valkyrie.
Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
Can I get a checkpoint where I'm not in immediate danger? Please? Why am I back to the chainsword? You wanna fight? Too damn bad, I already won. Your turn. Through the floor. Touching me? Okay, now you guys are starting to upset me. You first! Ha! How many times do I have to tell you to stop? Execute? Thank you. Why are you still standing?
Status.
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calkis facility.
Very good.
There we go.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
All right. I think that's it for now, so I will see you all next time. Shut up, Drogon. Ah!